Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon, dear members and participants, organizers of the e-conference. And the presentation is about a comprehensive study on security features of new Indian currency notes presented by me, Praveen Torati. And let's go for the introduction of the topic. Please turn the slide. In India, new currency notes are released on 8 November 2016. After demonetization, the main aim of demonetization is to eradicate hidden currency due to corruption, and the secondary is eliminate the transactions of fake and counterfeit currency, and that is what the main purpose of this study as well. So counterfeiting of currency is punishable under sections 489 ABCD and E of IPC sections, and there are many changes occurred in the new design format of the currency notes. Like we can see the color changes, and we have various mottos of various denominations of the currency notes, and the position of watermark, position of Gandhiji portrait, and also position of latent image is also changed in our new design. According to NCIRB, 25.39 crores were seized under fake Indian currency note during 2019, and it is compared with 2018, which is 17.95 crores. So both the years, 2018 and 19, these are the years after releasing new design of the currency notes. And this study helps to provide a quick database reference for document examiners, banking officials, and even for the common people for identifying the counterfeiting currency notes. Let's proceed further and learn about something related to this topic. And let's more see the stats. So here the highlighted things are there in orange color, which is stating that there are counterfeiting currency notes circulating in the public, not only in higher denomination notes. It is also seen in 10 rupees, 20, 50, 100, 200, 500, 2000 at various rates. Irrespective of what exactly it is there. Counterfeiting currency notes are circulated in public, and each and every people, that means common people as well as the examiners like us, we need to know the security features which are included in our currency notes. So according to RBI annual report, new design of 200 rupees note counterfeiting increased by 43%. Coming to 500, it is 15% between 1819 to 1920. Let's learn what are the basic features which are given by RBI regarding the counterfeiting currency notes and the genuine features of the currency notes. Please turn the slide. Please turn the slide. Hello, please turn the slide.
We have already turned the slide. You wanted the slide where the specific features of currency note is mentioned,
Hello?
Right? Yes, Praveen.
Am I audible?
Yes, Praveen, you are audible. We, I'm
Hello, miss. Please turn the slide.
I am on the slide where the currency notes features are is mentioning. So can I stay on the slide or I move it?
I think there is some network issue at Praveen's end because we are also able to see the currency note wala slide. Praveen, you click on the screen once.
Sir, is this visible now?
Yes, yes, it is visible.
Hello.
Kritika, it is visible.
Okay, sir.
To us, not to him, I guess.
Okay, sir.
Hello.
Praveen, click on your screen once. Praveen, are you there?
Sir, I think the connection, there's a connection.
Yes, yes. It's a very bad connection, I believe.
Yeah.
Praveen, please unmute. You have joined, but you have
Hello? Muted
yourself.
Yeah, yeah, I have unmuted. But, screen is not visible. Yeah. These are the basic features which are, am I audible, everyone?
Yes.
Yes, yes, you're audible.
extremely sorry, please. These are the features which are given by RBI, and specifically have selected 200 rupees denomination because after doing the currency notes examination on various denominations, I have selected 200 note because it is having very good features in all the radiations when we have done examination on VSC. But generally, RBI has changed the position of Gandhiji portrait into the middle and a watermark onto the right side. And Devanagari Lipi is also included onto the left side. Latent image is exclusively given on left lower corner, and micro printing is given on the left side. Identification marks, intaglio printing of heading, Gandhiji portrait, promissory clause, 200 rupees, optically variable ink, and all these things are given in intaglio. Background design, the color which we are able to see, either it can be the orange yellow in 200 or violet color in 100 rupees note. All these background designs are printed with offset printing techniques, and serial number is printed with the letterpress printing tech. So by doing various examinations, a lot of observations are seen, and it is elicited in my research paper. Please, let's proceed further and see various other features. Please turn this slide. Please turn the slide.
Praveen, we are on the methodology slide. I think the network issue.
Yeah, methodology.
Yeah, we are
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
So I have used that we have used video spectral comparator by regular model 4305 DMH, and the instrument consisted of electromagnetic radiations, various types. And basically, the methodology I have proceeded directly by clicking the image with incident white light, then followed by transmitted light to observe the watermarks. So watermark of Gandhiji and 200 watermark on left top corner, and in across the currency note we can see RBI as watermark. These are the common watermarks which we have observed in all the currency notes, and 2K watermark is only present in 2000. Such kind of diverse features, and every note is being unique by having different kinds of features which are not elicited in this presentation but can be learned through my paper. And the UV light we have used 254, 365 and 400 nanometers with incident, and we have examined all the features like which are exhibiting the fluorescence, and the IR radiations of 700, 870 and 900 nanometers were used to see and observe what are the inks which are IR sensitive and which cannot be seen with naked eye. And micro printings were observed by using a 20x magnification, which is inbuilt in this VSC, and click the images in JPEG format. So here is a comparison, basic comparison of the currencies of 200 and 100. So 100, 500, 2000 are very basic, and they are having very basic features. Like we can see here at UV light 400 nanometers, it is having blue color fluorescence, and optical fibers are also fluorescent in nature, with yellow, green, red, and the security feature, security thread is also having fluorescence in it of micro inscriptions in yellow color. But in 200, we can see orange fluorescence, which is unique and which is different among all the denominations. And in 254 nanometers, we are able to see green color fluorescence as well as orange in 200 rupees note, but not in the 100, 500, 2000. So green color fluorescence is one of the feature which is common in 254 nanometers. And the optical fibers are also obviously visible in green color fluorescence. Coming to IR radiation lights, 700 and 870 nanometers, we can see here, but there is a very good observation here at a 200 rupees note at the top 700 nanometers one, we can see serial number. And at 870 also, we can see the serial number. Both are almost similar, but at 870 nanometers, it is getting faded. But at 100 rupees note top, that means 700 nanometers note, we are having all the contents of the currency clearly visible. In this 100 rupees note, there are two inks which are used. One is red and one is violet. So the violet color is being intact at 870 nanometers, and all the contents which are printed in that color are visible, but red color print is not visible. So some of the contents are missing. Similarly, the serial number which is printed in, which the ink which is used to print serial number, is sensitive to IR 870 nanometers, and that is invisible at 870 nanometers. Let's proceed further and see the micro printings. So micro printings, if we are magnifying at 20x at on our VSC platform, we can get the magnifying like this, micro prints of 200 RBI on the specs, Bharat on the specs, and India Bharat on the collar of the Gandhiji, 200 India RBI on the left side of the currency note. It is common for all the currency notes, and for 100, 200, 500, 2000 notes, this is intaglio printed. And coming to the corners, so 50 rupees note, 100 rupees note, 200 rupees note, at the corners, there is a design in which we can see the micro printing. But in 2500, we don't see this type of micro printings. I want to say is, as the denomination value is increasing, the number of micro printings are decreasing. And on motifs also, we can see micro printings, India, 200 Bharat. So on all the denominations, we can see this particular micro printings, but on 2000, there is no micro printing on the motif. So latent image can be seen in higher denominations like 100, 200, 500, and 2000. Thank you for cooperating with me. Seriously, thank you so much. And this is the last one. And in 20 and 10 rupees notes, we can categorize into one type. They are having very basic features like micro printings, and optical fibers are also fluorescent in nature, and all other things are not so prominent. And security records, if you observe for 50, 20, and 10 rupees, that is different. And normal lay dye, we can see as a silver spend for these higher denominations notes like 100, 200, 500, and 2000, we can see it in the